We love hymns, but we also love the Psalms because the Psalms are a source of encouragement and hope and joy and peace and confidence and everything that we find in our God. And so I have written, or wrote several years ago, a symphony of Psalms. And this evening we're going to be doing two of those Psalms. The first is called A New Song, and it speaks about we will sing a new song unto the Lord and how he has brought us gladness and joy. And then the second, of course, is the very well-known 23rd Psalm.
Sing a